at DK. I gotta change my pants here. I still got the same pants I had on from yesterday. I mean, I wish there was a way I could just take them off here, but, you know, I don't think they'll let you. But I was just about to. Alright, I will. So I was just gonna get up and dance, but, you know, I mean, maybe someone would notice I still got the same pants on. Why? Because I'm like that, man. You know, I live the Crow Fest life here. Alright, yes, you ever listen to Suzanne Somers? I don't know if many of you are familiar with her. We were watching a little bit of her, and she's a very healthy person. I mean, I don't know if these products have something to do with it, but she stands by all of them. She's got the face massager, she's got all kinds of foods to eat, you know. I guess this QVC thing, they sell a lot of stuff. They sold over 60,000 these new gurgle panties, I guess they're called panties. Whew. I'm getting old, DK, for this. 4:03, it's time for me to get ready to go get the coffee. But anyway, you know, she's like, you know, when I'm on the road and everything, you know, I bring my own food to all these places, you know, because there's not, because once you had fresh broccoli, it's hard to have, like, the regular broccoli that's, like, brown and stuff like that, or whatever, I don't know what she was saying. And, you know, has her garden, all the baby lettuce, the kale, or kale, or basil, and little carrots maybe, stuff like that, and the drinks, and the regimens, and all that kind of stuff. She said, once I got sick, I was never, ever going to get sick again. You know, sort of how I felt, like, way back when I had my gambling thing, you know, like, all just, like, shot. And that's when I started bike riding and walking more. So if you're wondering why I do a lot of that, it's because so I don't have ailments. So I take care of everything, the whole body. I drove most of my life. I mean, I still do, but I rather spend, as soon as the weather gets better, I rather spend a lot of time walking, a lot of time riding the bike, just taking things to feel alive, to feel good, not to just be boxed in somewhere, you know, go back and forth like a caged animal, you know? I mean, are we animals that we have to get up, I mean, and do the same thing every single day, you know? As if we're going to change something with all the I mean, 2014, people going back and forth working these jobs. Could you imagine what they're doing in these places? Nothing's being done. We're at a standstill. We've been at a standstill for so many years now. 5 years. 5 years. Maybe six, seven. All right. Traffic is good. Weather's even better.